A wet the jungle, dunga, bunga, dunga, guan. Terradon, I'm a lot the place, you know. I'm here the best with you.
So, people, a picture go run with intense in an army suit. But a lot of people say, yo, it's Photoshop. And some people say, it's real. Me go give you my opinion whether it's real or not. Me hear a lot of rumors that circulate and say, yo, watch out now. If it really, you know, the DJ can get in a problem. And if it's Photoshop, then him can talk it out. People, how no I go know if it's real or not? Tell me, you was there when the picture take? Okay. How you go know if it's Photoshop? Are you Photoshop it? These are the questions to all the speculation on both sides. But people, really and truly, the picture look real to me. It no look like Photoshop. But that no have nothing to do with me, Zin. Me deal with music, entertainment, war and everything. But me no have nothing to do with the picture. But me still I go give my opinion based on the fact say, yo, my subscriber them say, yo, watch a terror. Me want you come talk about this thing. Me want to hear your opinion on it. Whether it real or not, it no have nothing to do with me. Because at the end of the day, me no feel like say intense can get in a problem fit. You see me, him can get intimidated by the JDF, if that's the case. Reason why I say so is that soldiers always take them uniforms serious. You see me? Them think they're serious. Nobody should be seen wearing one of those. You understand? But people, it can also be a US military army suit. Because from what you know, me get to realize that the US Army and the Jamaican Army have the same type of design. But what we differentiate them is the flag. I've never seen a flag pan the one where intents have on. You see me? As I say, it no look like Photoshop, but a lot of people say a Photoshop. You see me? But the wise no say, yo, this no look like Photoshop. And some people are going to say, yo, you know, say this Photoshop and thing and thing and thing. But it no look like Photoshop to me. But whether or not it's Photoshop, who cares? Reason why nobody no really care about it, you know. Abika, you have man have prop gun in a video. Nobody know if it's real gun in the video or rare. And nobody no really get into details about it. One time alone, me see everybody come down upon the artist when them they have a prop gun in a video is when Alkaline they have a prop gun in a video. You see all the person who Alkaline get a prop gun in the car go upon an interview and have to talk about it. You see me I say? And a lot of people are speculate, so I feel like the pressure only come down upon one set of people. You see me? So, if a somebody else, or probably if the video was about something positive, then so much pressure would have come down upon a specific artist, like an intense or so. You see me? Or probably no pressure not come down upon intense, it's just that him just put it up and feel like they delete it, and then a lot of people just start run with something. Feel us build up some anticipation. That's based on my observation. You see me? I say, I'm in a fool. Because we run the internet. We know all them things that go. Intense, I use a little style in the music business. And it's a work theme. He might use a style if it's alright then. We are ruling them. How we are going to rule? We are going to use controversy mixed with the talent. You see me? And it's a work theme. Because any little thing you see intense, I do from what you see people are talk and thing. You see me? But don't make it get played out. Because you know, everything where you do, people go and talk. Because you have to do it in a way in which it's spaced out. You understand? Even though you don't have no control over you being targeted by somebody else in the JDF or in the JCF. Because at the end of the day, you know, if them feel like say I do something wrong, them have the right to try to do what them have to do. You see me? So we not see no official statement come out from the JDF. I say, yo, intense was in our uniform and we feel like to do further investigation. No, it's just more talk. I'm not going to use the picture, you know, in this video, you know. We not already see the picture already. If not, we not see it somewhere. We can't trick me, we not see it. But me not going to use the picture. Is it? But viewer, subscriber, what we want to get from this, it seems like, say, is a bad man song. Intense did a good job. Because when they pray it, you know, anybody in the army, you know, a war them go to, you know. Plus, you see, like, in the picture, Intense looks strapped up and thing and mad and ready for war. So, this war with Skilly Bang and Intense, there's no turning back. Because we have no pity for white flag dashers. So any artist feel like say them bad, dash white flag and see what reach you know. It's so simple, you know. It's so simple. Cause anybody run out of this war, white flag a dash, you know. White flag a dash, and we are gonna say on a run, brother. You understand? So if you know a good phone, no, stand up and wire till you know tired. You hear me? This a war you not talk over. It not beg out. It not buy out. So anybody feel like say them bigger than the war, run from it now. Cause the war start you now in a charge. If it never start before it start you now. So nobody run. If Intense run, him get white flag. If Skinny Bang run, him get white flag. So there's nobody can run out of this war. Zin, so at the end of the day, a war is war. And it help career. And it fuck up career sometime. You see me? But to be honest, it more if it help them youth your career. If you notice, every song where the man them a drop right now, the views are fly wicked. Wicked. And them are run the trending. Most of the artists them where the music we no hear for them one. You see me? And then I joke, I'm not talking about the one them we no establish. I'm not talking about the established artists them. You see me? We not hear them song. Cause at this, I run the place right now. The people them love Wagwan. The people them tune in. The people them join on to the warrior. Everybody and them mother. I watch everything, every move. Every look of speakers. You see me? But people, the army suit is a suit we're wearing by the Jamaica Defense Force. And it also wearing by every force worldwide and thing. But Intense caught in a picture. Zin? Well, him take the picture. Probably him not take that picture specifically. Probably him take a picture and people Photoshop him made. But to me, it no look so. You see me? Because Photoshop, you can look upon it and know in a Photoshop. You know? You see me? And say, and I cannot be hard around by anybody. So it's not like say somebody I come tell me that. I just use it on both sides. Say, yo, it can be Photoshop and it can be real, but more likely it look real to me. You see me? It no look Photoshop. But you got to have a lot of people that say otherwise. And I saw them thing they go. You see? But viewer, subscriber, music is the way to go. And if Intense are going to use certain clothing for try fi, I'm going to say, show the people them say, yo, watch out. And that's the thing there, you know. We are soldier and I think, you know. I don't feel like say, the soldier them should not have a problem with it, brother. Cause, and I like say, him have it out, what going nowhere, go rob nobody or anything. Probably it's a music video and it look like a music video. Based on the scenery and everything. And which part is shoot it look like over Port Royal. To me, at a base and all me view it, you see me? But viewer, subscriber, you don't know, JDF and JCF, them always want to try to prove something, you know. I'm in a 2-1 go against them neither because you have only for good people where work with them, you see me? You have only for good police, you have only for good soldiers. So, them always want to try to go against the thing, you see me? When the youth them a do it, them always try to go against it because then they get them rum money and them thing there, you see me? Yeah, man, them look at go-go shop money. Go-go shop, what me say, me? But viewer, subscriber, more Intense forward come bust out a man head, brawling upon the asphalt. You see me? Because you don't know any dog. A man a say, yo, Terry, you not review the clash right and you pick side. Me don't know how to please them people, you know, but me not try to please them. They head tough. You see me? Big up to the loyal subscriber them. Because watch now. You see, if me say Intense song bad, the people them say Intense buy me out. And if me say Skilly Bang song bad, them say Skilly Bang buy me out. So, me not pay nobody no mind. You see me? I'm just doing what me have to do. You see me? Big woman thing. Cause me see some looker corrupted. Me even know if it's call them. I make some look up wrong post about me, you know. I mean I say, Jano, look for them people, you know. Zin, I make them post. And them not understand, you know. See a wee response for war. A wee. You know why, people. You know if you enjoy yourself, man, and tap on the nice, man. And we are the organizer. We are the supervisor in a war. Zin, I'm going to see a man drop a ratted song. I'm going to sue for the review. You don't have to worry yourself. You don't have to know. It's a surprise. But big up on yourself, you know, people. Respect for tuning in and listen to me, I say. Because it is needed. A lot of people never understand, say, yo, watch ya. Intense are doing thing. And I said, go. One chop until next time. I'm out.